Hi guys, hope you're well. My name is Hannah. I'm back again with UDOIT Dance Foundation for another little online video for you guys. We're doing some dance fitness again today. We are going to learn a little routine to Chris Brown questions. It's a short dance, but there's plenty of energy in it. So let's get going and let's learn it. Pushing out on me, giving everything, you're giving everything tonight. And if you thought you could get away from me, and get away from me, girl, just take your time, you're coming on with me tonight. Girl, I got a question for you, can I get an answer? They're not quick to start, just a nice, easy, gentle start to the dance. One, and two, and three, and four. After that, we're going to do eight quick ones. They're going to be double time, okay? So you don't want to put your weight on it because you won't have time. You want to switch, switch, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Your arms are free to do what they want, guys, okay? I don't mind, just keep them loose, keep them chill, it's up to you, okay? So let's try that. We go one, and two, and three, and four, and we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Straight away, the same leg that started us, we're gonna bring it to the front this time. Tap, bring it in. So you can see your body kind of twists, your hips take you to. Other side, two, three, four. Okay, so four slow ones again to start. So it's one, two, three, and four. And now we're gonna do eight quick ones here, okay? Now these are quick because you've got that twist that I mentioned, so you really wanna just tap and really think about bringing the other ones straight away, okay? Ready, eight quick ones, six, and we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I feel like my arms helped me with the momentum there, all right? Okay, so we've gone out, then we've gone to the front. Next. So, next we've got our chorus. This repeats quite a lot, okay? So you wanna have quite nice wide feet. We're gonna go this way first. You're gonna dip down, your arms are gonna cross, and they're gonna bring you up. Like a, well, we're talking about questions. So we're saying like, what's that, what's the question, okay? So you dip it low, bring it up this way. This back arm is gonna scoop over your head, scoop. Other arm scoops. This arm that started us off is gonna push, push. All right, so it's scoop, scoop, push, push. So it's down here, up, scoop, scoop, push, push. Your body kind of moves with it as well, okay? Just keep it loose. After that, sorry, scoop, scoop, push, push. This arm, you're gonna bring it up. You're gonna do two pulls down. One, two, then out to the side with your elbow. One, two, same again. One, two, one, two. You want to keep your feet moving at the same time, okay? Just like a little gallop. Just keep it here. If you draw the march, that's absolutely fine. So, from the chorus, you take it down and up and scoop, scoop, push, push, and one, and two, and three, and four. Now we're gonna switch it to the other side. Down and up, scoop it over. One, two, three, four, this arm does the same. Two down, two out, two down, two out. Okay, moving on from that, I hope you're all right. We are here. So we're gonna jump it, push the arms out, open them nice and wide. Strong arms here, okay? Keep them nice and strong, no broken wings. Lovely. Ba, ba, ba. This arm takes us over the head. Wash that man right out of my hair. Three times, okay? Oh, sorry, that was a lie. It's twice. One, two, yep. One, two, because the third one is gonna bring both of them over here. All right, so, from the second part of the chorus. So we've gone this way, scoop, scoop, push, push, this side, there we go. This way, yep. Scoop, scoop, push, push, and down, and out. And down and out. Take it here, here, here. One, two, and both hands to here. Just a little simple transition bop here then. One, two, three. Okay. After that, there's not much more new stuff, okay, so don't worry. And face this way. I would like four full body ripples. Don't give me normal like little ripples. Full body in the club ripples, please. So, two plane, one, two. On the third one, you're gonna get your arms ready, and then on the fourth one, you're gonna push, okay? So all together, it's gonna go one, two, ready to push. All right, then we're gonna switch straight away, same thing other side. One, two, ready, push. Fabulous. After that, we are straight back into our chorus. Here, oh, sorry, this side. Here, push, push, da, 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 dum, dum, dum. This side, push, push, push. This side, here, here, here. After that, I've just got a little breakdown. And what we're gonna do, just to get our heart rate, keep that heart rate up all the way through, we're gonna take it back to our steps at the beginning. One, two, three, four, quick eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. To the front, two, three, four. We go quick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I told you it was quick, right? The music will help. Straight back to our chorus. I told you it repeats a lot. One, two, three, four. With these arms, okay, guys? Really make the most of them. You want this to be aching by the end. Scoop, scoop, push, push, yeah? No little pansy scoops and pushes. Nice and big all the time. After that, we finish. You've got about eight counts at the end. You can have a little funky sassy moment to finish, okay? Let's try it all the way from the top of the music, please. Let's go.
How you deal with?
From the moment you was dancing in the party, pushing out on me, giving everything, you're giving everything tonight. And if you thought you could get away from me, and get away from me, girl, just take your time, you're coming on with me tonight. Girl, I got a question for you, can I get an answer? Cause I'm dangerous. Dip, 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 I'm like angel dust. Girl, let me hold ya. Put me ting all around ya. Make me feel like I own ya. Kill it like a warrior. Hit the pit now. Girl, I got a question for ya. Can I get an answer? Yeah, yeah.
Channel on YouTube for loads of videos like these ones. All right, thanks guys.